Because this drug can cause heart problems, you should have a MUGA, multigated acquisition, scan, echocardiogram, or heart health evaluation done before starting treatment. This baseline exam will be used to compare with your heart function during and after treatment. Other tests for kidney and liver function may also be needed.